Right now I'm getting ready to do like a squat day today. It's kind of like a deload day or a light day, but I've been doing either seated or standing calf raises before the squats. And I do abs before the squats. It just helps me loosen up my ankles, so my knees are not taking too much of a beating when I do my squatting. And the sit-ups just help loosen up my hips. So I like that as a warm-up. Today I'm just gonna squat for kind of high reps. I'm not gonna go really heavy. And then I'll probably get the hack squats after that. Just again, to kind of get a little more of a pump in the quads. So pretty simple workout, just hitting the quads. So I do those straight leg sit-ups, kind of helps me stretch out the hip flexors. I just practice kind of getting the abs tight. So it's good for right before I squat. Thank you.
Yeah, let's go.